Dude, it looks so weird to have this in full screen.